Hi guys, welcome to the video. So today I'm gonna explain how to create a journal entry when you receive a commission. Okay. So let's start there. In this context, I refer this commission as an income. So received commission through cash ₹10,000. As per golden rules of accounting, we can classify every account into three categories: real account, personal account, and normal account. The rules of real account is debit what comes in, credit what goes out. Personal account, debit the receiver, credit the giver. Personal account, debit all expenses and losses, credit all incomes and gains. In this transaction, when you receive commission, cash is a real account, right? So we need to debit cash. Debit what comes in. Okay, and we receive commission, right? Commission is a normal account. So the rules of normal account is debit all expenses and losses, credit all incomes and gains. So here commission is treated as an income. So we need to credit the commission. So we'll check out how the journal entry forms. Cash account debtor to commission received account, ₹10,000 each. Okay. The narration will be being received commission. So guys, I hope you will get a complete clarification regarding this topic. So thanks for watching, and if you want further videos, please check out the link in the description.